Hey guys, Scott with Flippin Customized. Welcome to another episode, and today we're at the York Auto Show down here in York, Maine on a beautiful sunny Father's Day. It's super early. It's about 7 a.m., which is a little rough for me this morning, but we won't talk about that. So what we'll do is we just got registered. I brought the metric bobber, so we got that registered as well. And the shop truck and special interest, kind of stuck the special interest way over here in the corner. They're calling us misfits. It's cool, I like it. So anyway, I gotta give this thing a quick wipe down in the bobber, and then I'll get right back with you. Are ready for a good day, guys? All right, guys, you kind of seen a little bit of the show so far. It's like 10:30. We've been here for 3 or 4 hours now, so the lot is full. We're gonna try to walk around and get a few more cars that we didn't get earlier, that we might have missed earlier. So just to give you some more of an overview, but really cool show. The weather's great. It's a Father's Day. Can't beat that.